What a la 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 Leo is that? The la 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 Leo. Where my Leo gang? Leo gang, Leo gang, Leo gang, Leo gang, Leo gang, Leo gang, Leo gang. Hey. All right, Leo. This is for the sun, moon, and rising sign of Leo. Sun, moon, and rising sign of Leo. If you know your birthday is late July, early August, mid-August, this is for you. This is my Leos. Call the line gang out. Leo. This is for you. Okay, first and foremost, Leo, y'all are very optimistic. Let me first and foremost say that energy is fluent, meaning that it could be going on now. It could have happened last week. It could have been happening. It could be happening next week. Take it how you want it. If it don't apply, let it fucking fly. Do not come for me. But if you have questions for me, please feel free to inbox me and let me know what it do. First and foremost, Leo, I see a little bit of fire up in this reading. But this would have to be, this got to be what y'all just got past and because and what y'all just trying to get through. So let me see what I can do to help y'all. First and foremost, overall energy, the fool. Some of y'all just been a fool in love. Some of y'all just really just, fuck, y'all ain't got shit else to lose. You know what I'm saying? Why not just go ahead and go me a little, you know, be a fool for it. Right. Starting off in the past. Recent past, y'all kind of getting over heartbreaks, or y'all could be paranoid, you know what I'm saying, they're kind of in y'all feelings, in y'all head about, you know, your past, and heartbreak of the past, you know, but you all in your feelings and shit, and you still got two cups back here that's standing up, you got people that's interested in you, or whatever, but you worry about these damn cups, yeah, baby. It's gone, honey. You see this shit? The wine in them? The wine have spilled over. Let it go. Let it go, Leo. Let it goddamn go, Leo. Leo, let it go. It could have been, you could have actually been dealing with a damn water sign. Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. And maybe it didn't work out. You know what I'm saying? You caught it. You wanted to actually have good vibes with this person. You want to be celebrating. You know, y'all could have been engaged, or I see some type of major commitments, maybe moving in together, something of that nature. But you want to be in celebration mode, but you know, now you're just in your feelings. You got just in your, you know, you're in your feelings over the past. Let that shit go, because you still got two cups that's standing up here. Look at them cups. They sitting pretty too. But guess what? You wants to be in your feelings over some shit that probably wasn't even for you, first and foremost, right? Keeping it moving. I see some of you guys are moving. Some of you guys may be moving. Maybe after this heartbreak, y'all could have been living together or something. Y'all, you just saying, fuck it. I'm going to get my own place. Fuck you. Fuck it. Got to go on by my business. You know, I can't be worried about you. So you just trusting and, you know, being a fool. You don't even know. Some of y'all don't even know where the hell y'all going. You just know you got to get far, far away, because you just feel that little nudge in your intuition that you know that, you know, the world is moving. And I'm going to be honest with you. The world is moving in a lot of y'all's favor. Ironically, I just did Taurus, and y'all showed up so prevalently in Taurus readings. You could have been dealing with a Taurus. A fucking Taurus could have broke your heart right here. And you just like, fuck it, I got to move on from this damn Taurus, because fuck that shit. But I see Taurus. I see we're really earth signs. I see these little pentacles. I see earth signs. I see a little fire. I see mostly air and water. But keeping it moving. But keep in mind that he go the man. He go the angel. That's divinely guiding this shit with the ones. The Most High God, overseer. You know what I'm saying? He's the overseer. The eyes in the sky. Or that damn Taurus and that damn Leo. Y'all literally, oh man. But when you see the world card, just know that things are turning in your favor. You could have been in your feelings because you could have been dealing with an asshole ass air sign, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, who didn't know how to talk to your ass right. and you about wanted to punch his ass, punch his or her ass. Sometimes, some days you want to punch their ass and drop them on the head, and some days you say, no, motherfucker, I love you. Plus, it might be illegal. I don't want to go to jail. Whatever. And they probably wasn't just watching how they, you know, really dealt with you. Their words could have been extremely cutting. You know, you could have seen yourself building a future with that person, you know, as well. However, you just couldn't deal with the bullshit. Like, I'm trying to talk to you about, you know, where we going to be at in 5 years, and you telling me about how the fuck you mad as hell because these motherfucking people didn't fucking sign your check with the right color ink pen. Crazy shit. You just over here, they over there, you know, and some of y'all is really lost as fuck. Y'all, this is going on, and even though that's going on, you don't want to tell yourself this is going on. You know, y'all want to build dreams. Leo, y'all got big imaginations. Some of y'all is really all over the goddamn place with these cups. Or it could have just been you found out that Libra, Gemini, Aquarius might have been throwing a party. They might have had Sarah, you know, it was Keisha, Tisha, and Juanita, whatever, you know, what these bitches want from up. Somebody letting me know. You know, Leo, they could have just been all over the place, you know. And you thought you was going to have a Three of Cups. You thought you was going to be celebrating. But to be honest with you, some of y'all is really in y'all head. You know, y'all trying to tell yourself, you know, well, I'm in love. This person showing you all this toxic shit. They done showed you that they into themselves. I'm cutting. I'm going to hurt your feelings. I'm into me. Them Tauruses, I did they reading. Taurus, I'm a cheating motherfucker. I want to be in the damn closet. I want to have my cake and eat it too. But guess what? Even though I done seen all this shit, my cups is fell over. I'm in my feelings. I'm hurt right now. Leo, you hurt right now. Some of y'all are really in y'all feelings behind love because somebody don't know how the fuck to treat you. You still got two cups standing. Meaning that if you turn the fuck around, somebody's gonna love you, baby. Somebody loves you, baby. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Somebody loves you, baby. God damn it, you know who it is. It's two cups. Shit, probably two motherfuckers. Two cups. You know who loves you. Get out your feelings. This damn wine is spilled over, Leo. You can't get it back. You don't need it back. If you pull it, you try and pull it from the ground and your cups, it's dirty. You can't drink that. You bigger than that. You better than that. Let that shit die. It's the past for a reason. The past. Move on. Get your ass past the past. Whew. Done fussing it, y'all. Okay. Some of y'all is trying to be in y'all head telling y'all stuff. You see, this man is in the air. This is the wizard. You know, he in the air with cups that's built up. He got a little lady over here, little bad bitch over here. He got the fucked up energy going on over here. This is all fucked up, y'all. He's literally building in the sky on his imagination. But honestly, what the divine needs you to do, Leo, is pull back. Really, for real, pull back. Because right now, this is the mode that you in. This is your energy right now. This is what you're doing. You in your head. You in your feelings. And on the cool, only thing you got to do is take the guy. The rope ain't even fucking tied the fuck up, y'all. The rope ain't tied. It's just wrong. She can break free of this energy, but she choosing to stay here. You choosing to stay here when honestly the divine needs you to be right here. This is fine. If you going to move, move. If you, let me first tell you, I truly feel that some of you Leos are moving. If you are moving locations, that move will be prosperous. The world is in your hands, is on your side. That energy and that food energy is what you have. You, some of y'all don't even know where the fuck you going. You just know, God damn it, Linda. Listen, Linda. God damn it. I just got to be far the fuck away from this. I got to be far the fuck away from this energy and my feelings. So I got to go. I'm on my goddamn boat with my paddle, and I got to go, Linda. I got to get the fuck up out of here, okay? And that's totally fine. Don't stay here too long. But some of y'all are in this mode. Y'all, you know, have turned away from everybody. You kind of in solitude. You don't want to be bothered with the world. You don't want to be bothered with that. And that's cool. If you in this energy to come out of this energy, I totally support that shit. But don't stay in this energy because guess what? Love is coming.
Love is coming, boss. You probably got another fire sign, a coming boss. Leo, Aries, Sagittarius. You probably been shutting them off and shit because guess what? You want to sit here and be a fucking crybaby about these goddamn cups. Or you want to stay in this mode. But to be honest with you, that's not going to work. That's not going to work at all.
I feel strongly. Some of y'all got, if it's not another woman that you're talking to, that's like another Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, it could be a boss, or it could be some type of woman figure. It could be a baby mama. It could be anybody, but somebody in your world, Leo, a woman figure. I feel a strong woman. She's very cutting, and that bitch don't know how to talk to you on the cool. And I'm going to tell you something. You see this bitch? She's a bad bitch to fuck with. She's a bad bitch, but guess what? Leo energy is this. Look, see how this bitch looking over here? Leo like this. Bitch, I ain't even worried about you, bitch. Fuck you, bitch. I'm not worried about you. Keep your ignorant ass, cutting ass words to your motherfucking self, bitch, because I ain't worried about your ass, bitch. I will be victorious because I'm the motherfucking fool. I'm a fool for love right now on my goddamn journey, taking off to do what the fuck I got to do as soon as I get out of this mode, because I don't want to feel like this behind love. The things that I've lost in the past, get out of your head. Get out your feelings, Leo, because again, you got could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius coming in for your ass real fast. Real so motherfucking fast you can't even blink your eye like this. Like this. Ooh, 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 ooh. You seen that shit? Fast. Happening fast. To give you a new beginning. They offering you a new beginning. Now this person here probably want to build with you. They ain't probably gonna be no rich bitch. But it's a start. They coming into your life to make you a secure offer. Something sturdy to build a foundation on. You know, to get you feeling. To get you from feeling like this, Leo, because this is not healthy, okay? It's okay to go into solitude, to get the fuck away from people sometimes, you know, because as a fire sign, I understand that. Y'all, my fellow fire signs, we've literally been going through a bunch of shit through this transit, you know, breakups, truthful situations, folks finding our kids ain't theirs. I mean, let's just talk about the real fucking issues. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm only running these tarot cards because I'm an empath. I'm an energy healer. And y'all fucking energy as a whole, all 12 zodiac signs, y'all energy is thick as fuck. This may not resonate with everybody, but this may resonate with about 9 or 10 of y'all. So if you need help and y'all getting this income tax change, if you got $30, I take PayPal. I can do in your face if you want to hit me on a Monday, Tuesday, or Friday. Sis, bro, we can connect. I can come to you with these motherfucking cards, with my crystal, and we can get it popping, and I can help you fix your life. You know what I'm saying? Praying, meditation. Praying is always a must. Please give the Most High God his thing. But trust and believe, all you ignorant ass people, I got the gift from somewhere. So don't sit up here and come with that old bullshit, because I will not entertain that. It's too many people who do speak positive, who bring positivity to my energy, who bring positive energy back to you. I can tell you what the fuck you bet not be doing, Leo, is entertaining people who making you feel like this. Your past come back, send their ass back trucking where the fuck they came from. You didn't know how to love me the first time, all of that. I'm here if you need me. I swear I'm here if you need me. Bitch, where was you at when we was in a relationship? I wish you had that same energy. So if you moving on, move. Move on and do me a favor. Don't go back to no exes, because exes gonna make you feel like this. It's soulmate season. Be the fool. But be the fool for this new energy that's coming in, this new positive energy that's gonna bring you stability and that's gonna bring you some type of, you know, foundation to be set. I also feel that, going back to this, and this is for maybe one or two Leos, I don't even know what made me jump to this. If you've been trying to start up a foundation with a water sign, a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, and yeah, you might feel like, yeah, this person like me or whatever, but you just can't quite figure out, like, what the fuck is their intention? What is this? I'm going to tell you right now, Leo, I can do your taxes too, love. They not going, I'm going to be honest with you, Leo. This is you, okay? You like, I want to have a celebration. I want to come together. I want to, you know, celebrate. I want to celebrate a union. I want to, you know, celebrate me giving my love. This motherfucker here, this is where they head at. They every fucking way. They every motherfucking well.
except for him. So I hate to tell you, Leo, but if you have something new that you're trying to form with a Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, step back and start making them motherfuckers get you, make them motherfuckers put in effort towards you, okay? The same effort that you're giving them, that you're putting in, calling, making them your WCW, MCMs, that shit there, pull back from that shit, because it's about reciprocity this year. It's about equal give and take. I just constantly see Leos give. Be open to receiving, Leo. Be open to receiving, because only thing you have done was give. Be open to receiving. I love y'all, Leo. Next, I think I'm finna roll in with my Aquarius. But if you have any questions, hit me up.